Well,
you're correct.
This is one of the more complicated. That's why we end with four color process, as you saw when we were looking at there. If you're both your shirts are similar, then you know you did a good job at being consistent. But we saw all the different we had on our first run, all the different minor color variances. Can you be consistent? And usually by the end of this day, even the most stubborn person realizes that speed, angle, and pressure plays a major role in your ink deposit. Yeah. Just try to skip her. Well, I could hear the whistle over here. She's getting better pressure. Looking nice. Bright colors, nice sharp, clean, four color texts.